You need an ice pack?
For what? I'm chilling.
Anything.
I'm chilling.
I'm chilling.
Yep. I'm shitting fire.
Alright, I think I'm gonna die in a few days.
Why is that?
Well, you tell me, you bitch!
Why am I gonna die, dude?
Pepto-Bismol decided to be, for it to be a good idea to, get the mother of all bars. Now, basically what the mother of all bars is, it's a very spicy chocolate bar that will completely destroy your tongue and your mental state all in one night. I'm telling you.
Damn.
The boys tried it. I pussied out. It was New Year's. The boys were eating the chocolate bar. They each had a square. And I've never seen Logan more stone-faced in my life.
Because I already had the one chip challenge. I had the bag of chips that come from the same company as the one chip challenge. I ate bugs. I can take on anything during this 104 season, all right? This is freaking... Dude.
So, the dark chocolate is infused with Carolina Reapers. Carolina Reapers are one of the hottest peppers in the world.
In the world?
Yes, in the world.
No.
And inside the caramel, not only is it infused, but they also have little bits of scorpion pepper in it.
What is scorpion pepper?
The Trinidad scorpion is 1,300,000 Scoville units, and the Carolina Reaper is 1,400,000 Scoville units. So this thing, spicy. I'm trying to look the Scoville rating for this chocolate bar, if I can, for God's sake.
The one chip has to be about the same. And I ate the whole thing. I ate the whole chip. Your boy's Cajun. I can take heat.
I don't know if you're able to take this. The Scoville unit for this could very well be 5,400,000 Scoville units.
That's hotter than most things that people do for YouTube videos. Wait, why don't people do the mother of all bars for you? Do people do that? I feel like Good Mythical Morning, like, avoided this. 5,400,000.
5.4 mil for the one chip challenge.
For the...
That was below half of
that. I guess I should follow you. Yep, well, don't look at that, guys. He's coughing it up. Nope. Can't let y'all see that. Look at me instead. In, out.
It burns my tongue.
The hot chip is below half of what the chocolate bar was.
Why do I do this to myself?
According to my math. According to my math. I don't know 100% if that's like 1.5.4, but I'm telling you, dude.
According to your math.
Yep.
When I get the mother of all bars, I'm gonna eat the one chip too.
Oh, Jesus Christ! Now I'm reading. Now I just read from, wait a minute. This is on Amazon, isn't it? What the fuck is this? Oh. Oh, no.
What?
Oh.
What?
Oh, no. Oh no.
What?
So, I came across another chocolate bar.
What?
Called the world's hottest chocolate bar. Super spicy chocolate made with 9 million SHU.
9 mil, huh?
9 mil.
Where's the coffin?
Would you want to eat some with me?
Nah, I'm good.
Nah. Zeus! Zeusy-zoo!
Hi.
You see? That's you right there. See you on the screen, buddy?
Yo. I don't want him to run out. Go get the stuff.
I got
I'll hold him in.
Okay, you'll hold.
Release the baby!
Zeus! Yeah, I said I'd get here at 10:23, but you know that means
about
11.
About 11.
Okay, so before anyone knows, I do have food in my system. I have 2 bananas already and a nut bar. And I'm about to eat another one. I'm about to throw it up though, so.
I'll go get the bucket.
Yeah, go get the bucket. Is this?
I'll get a bucket.
You like the banana?
Banana, sick bucket.
Are you sure, bro?
Yeah. When I got sick, when my mom gets sick, when my dad would, this is what we keep by our bed in case, you know.
Oh, Zeus, that's my ball sack. Zeus, leave my banana alone, boy. All right, yeah.
Get some good, tasty heat in your system before it all comes.
Yeah.
Yeah, he got that from the vet.
Boop. Boop the snoot. Damn, this is really tasty.
I know, right? I think they changed the flavor of it. Because they're saying new look, new everything on the bag. So I'm assuming they must have did something. Because I'm like, they used to not taste this good. Like, at school, I don't remember them tasting this good. I don't know, we might have been rushing and I couldn't tell.
Might have been rushing it? Oh, fuck, bro. Bro, so it's like
good.
Crispier.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. What? Question. Look in the bag. Do you have one that it's not twisted?
Kinda.
Well, I get sometimes there's one, they look just like a tortilla chip. And they just taste so much better. Looks like a Dorito. It's almost. The one I had, it was like a Dorito. It was like a full-on Dorito chip.
How does Mark do that, bro?
I don't get it either. It's too much seasoning. I just want to be paid in.
How does he do that?
I don't.
He sucks on him and spits him out.
I showed my mom and she's like, he's weird.
What? Look at this. Have you seen this before?
You could get two videos out of it. Showing Zeus and doing a talkie video.
Oh my god!
I know, right? They must have changed the way...
It says extreme. More like orgasmic. It feels like they put more in here, too.
I know, right?
I'd be finished by now. No, Zeus, please.
Zeus, please don't, please. You're just begging.
No, I beg. I'm trying to negotiate.
In the corner. No, please, no.
I'm trying to start bargaining. Hey guys, sorry for interrupting the video, but this next clip is us explaining what the video is about to Carson's dad. Personally, one of my favorite clips in the entire video. We should get his dad in on more videos, to be honest. He's funny.
It has two Carolina Reapers in it and two scorpion peppers in it.
Oh, he's crazy.
I ate the Takis, right? And like normal, I mean, I guess it's not really normal, but my temperature is going up. But I think that's just because I'm having nervous breakdown, okay?
Nervousness, and it's also burning all the fat in your body.
Did you just have the bucket?
Hey, this is for you, not me.
How many calories do you think I'm gonna burn today?
Oh, I would say at least 1,000.
Probably 9 million. What the fuck? Zeus!
Zeus, did you get a magnet off the refrigerator again?
You know what that is? I don't think we're gonna do this today though, but read like the bottom corner. You know what that is.
9 million. It's already burning me.
9 mil. You ready for part three? That's gonna be part three.
Hellfire infused milk chocolate. You just ruined milk chocolate at this point.
It's not chocolate anymore, bro.
Exactly. 522. You got a whole year. 2 years, pretty much. It's just scary that it can last 2 years.
You know, this, it won't be that bad.
There's a nuke on it.
All right, you ready to eat the chocolate?
Are you ready to eat the chocolate? Apple juice gang.
No! Okay.
Yeah, that seems pretty good.
Zeus. Willie Pete's chocolates. 1.5 pound chocolate bar. And it kind of melted in the mail, so.
Looks like Willy Wonka.
Dark chocolate infused with two Carolina Reapers, I heard. Oh, and dear. And caramel filling with ground scorpion pepper. That's my butt. No one's ever bit that before. Stop. The Scoville scale, it obviously says danger.
Danger.
It's from no heat, mild, hot,
caution, warning, and then danger. For anyone wondering, obviously it's a half a pound, it's 8 ounces, right? How many calories? May contain traces of nuts, care about that or not. I mean, it's a pretty important ingredient, so I don't know why you wouldn't want to. Hey Siri, who invented the mother of all bars? I remember his name, I can't. Because an actual veteran actually invented this. You know that, right?
Why?
They have the Veterans Crisis Line, which is the suicide hotline, yeah. The suicide prevention hotline.
So they
I don't know why would they put that there? I never really understood. I tried doing as much like research on this as possible before I did this, so I can like have a thing like, oh, this is to raise money for to prevent suicide, you know, like a suicide charity. And I was like, hell yeah, I'm gonna do this and I'm gonna have that in my mind, but I couldn't figure anything out, so.
See, it doesn't look that bad. That's the problem I have with it.
It looks actually kind of good.
It looks like a regular chocolate bar.
Yeah.
All I'm know it's missing the golden ticket.
Exactly. And the paper kind of melted on it.
See, they missed that. They should put a red golden ticket and it says, like, you survived.
They do have... Oh, fuck, I have a shirt at home. Oh, I forgot to bring that. Damn it. Yeah, you're gonna want to power wash this thing. It's actually... Oh my god, no.
Zeus,
go put him in the cage.
Zeus, that's cage time.
I'm about to die.
Say goodbye to the people.
Bye, Zeus. The paper kind of melted on it.
Hello.
Whoops. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? See, it doesn't actually look like this. It just melted in the mail. I said that already, though, but... Oh, fuck. Okay. The paper melted on it.
Dear guy, I'm gonna have to power wash it.
I can't even eat it in squares. Oh, no.
Okay. You should put a big warning right now when you're editing.
Yeah.
Do not touch your eyes. You're just making an absolute mess.
Guys, I don't know if I can... Look, the paper... Bro, I'm... Okay, I think this is safe. This is a square, I guess. Carson's laughing.
I think this is a square. I think. I went to elementary school. I'm pretty sure this is a square.
This might be a square.
I don't know why. I feel heat on my eyes now. Does it smell hot?
It smells good. You want to come smell it? I mean...
I smell a little bit.
A little bit.
But it's mostly chocolate. That's what scares me.
Yeah. Okay, how about this?
I'll just start playing the Attack on Titan. This is my last war.
I'm chilling.
Yeah, you're chilling, you're debating. Do it. Don't be a pussy! I'm assuming you just ate that bit of chocolate. And it was just chocolate, huh? Oh no, you're coughing. That means there must have been a little bit in it. Any day now. See, I'm the comment section right now. Hurry up.
I'm gonna be salivating and mucilizing everywhere.
Oh yeah, you know what?
I can feel it helping already.
I know what I'm gonna get.
All right, guys. Day 40.
This is day 40.
Yeah.
He's crying for you. Oh God.
You know what? I do be vibing.
And heat. Why is it making me cough?
I swallowed.
Uh-oh. Oh, fuck. There it is.
Oh, fuck.
Yep.
Oh, fuck this video. Oh, fuck this video.
So I guess this is gonna be cut, huh? It's just gonna be a video of Zeus now.
How do they do it? I can't do it! How do they do that shit? Oh! It's okay, buddy! Don't worry! I'ma come pay you in a bit! Don't worry about it! I'm so sorry, Willie P! I'm so sorry! I wanted to be on your website so badly! Oh, fuck! Oh, no! Can you get the yogurt and the milk? Oh, fuck!
This is a great idea!
Oh, no! My butthole!
What are you doing?
I don't know!
fuck you bought light vanilla?
I don't know!
You should have just bought fucking regular!
Oh, okay, I'm gonna put it right here.
Are you an idiot? What the fuck is wrong with you? You really want to get on that website, don't you?
I'm stuck in my...
I can tell it's bad because you're shaking.
Oh, you can see that?
Yes. You look like me when my blood sugar drops.
You know what? Fuck my life.
You're an idiot.
I'm just making a mess, bro.
Hey, this is a good bucket.
That's what I said! The last one broke.
I'm about to break it some more, baby! Woo! I'm sorry, Jesus. I will come pay you in a second, buddy. Don't worry.
Before you come, you better wash your fucking hands.
Oh, no, I did it again. Fuck.
He's an idiot.
It's actually pretty good.
Once you get past the death, huh?
Huh. This will actually be a... This is actually a decent chocolate bar.
It looks better in the bowl, in the bucket.
Yeah, it's actually a...
That's not a good sound.
Stuck in...
What, you know, duh, it's stuck in your teeth?
Oh, God, I'm gonna wipe my eye now.
You need an ice pack?
For what? I'm chilling.
Anything.
I'm chilling.
I'm chilling in a, you know, summer degree heat.
I need to wash. It's not cheating. Things stuck in my teeth grosses me out. As I throw up. Oh, Willie Pete, I'm so sorry.
Ah! And that is how Trey became a man. I really do hope my dad walks in.
This is worse than the one chip.
I can tell.
Whoa, my ears popped. I can hear the world now.
Next thing you're gonna say, you can see color.
Is that God?
Yes, it is God.
What the fuck? Why do I look like that?
You look like you just came out of like Wipeout or something. Jackass.
That was one of the rules. You eat the whole thing without no liquids. I can't do it.
You can't. There's no way. If it was the size of a Hershey bar, then maybe. But that's like a Willy Wonka bar.
The record for eating the whole thing, like swallowing it, not having it in your mouth, swallowing it. 2 minutes, I think.
Who is that god?
I forgot his name.
That
I don't know.
That person is a god.
If the camera dies, I hope you enjoyed and like and subscribe, please. I'll see you tomorrow when I think eat an entire onion. Did that happen already? Maybe.
He's delirious now.
Oh, my lips are gonna die. It's actually burning my lips.
You look like you have lipstick on.
Oh my god, it's getting redder.
You know, I advise men.
What?
I'm gonna get a plastic bag, put the whole bit of crumbs and all that in there, and I'm going to the where they drop off the nuclear waste.
Oh my god. There's no way in hell.
You keep it. Yeah, probably best for you since your hands are contaminated.
Hold on, I don't want to I gotta go. Hold up.
That just, no, you have to do. Why must you hurt yourself even more?
That was a dumb idea.
It was a dumb idea. Zipping the contamination. Professional level.
Oh shit. You drop it on the foot.
Alright, we're going.
Bro!
I dropped it.
Oh no! Oh no! Caution tape around it! Wait, the chocolate bar's in there, right?
Yes. Why? You think this just got up and walked away?
I am gonna be making my own chocolate bar in one of my videos.
Can it just be a regular chocolate bar?
I think I should put that in there and just give it to someone random.
Why must you hurt people?
I'm joking.
That's evil shit.
I don't think we did it right, because I'm still talking and holding my camera like a regular YouTuber.
Like a regular vlogger?
Yeah, I don't think I did it right, you know?
Oh, no, you didn't do it right. Now you can chill out with anime and just all that yogurt.
Yeah.
You want some Clorox?
Okay, Carson, you know what's next?
Death?
Part 3, baby.
You don't want to take a break before...
No, yeah. Eating onion is actually not next. Eating this is actually what's going to be next. I don't give a flying fuck
that I lost this challenge. I'm admitting defeat. I would fail this challenge 1,000,000 times. 1,000,000%. Yes, I'm sorry, but yo, but tomorrow's video, hopefully the way things work out, it will be the 9 mil.
Viva la resistance!
What the fuck?
Come on, we gotta get ready!
We have to! But yeah, man, I know I didn't do it right because I still, like, am talking, am completely fine and talking like a regular YouTuber, but... Holy shit, was that... I felt it! But also, the paper...
still feeling it.
The paper melted in it. And I was like, oh, fuck, it ruined it. But the 9 mil should be fine because it's plastic. It's not like paper, terrible paper. So the 9 mil, I'll eat 2 squares instead of 1, bitch. I don't know how anyone ever does this, but... Yeah, I'll see you guys later with, in the next, I'll see you guys tomorrow. We're not gonna record the thing tomorrow.
Oh,
we're gonna,
hell no, you're gonna take a month.
Ninja Spike!
Whoa, damn! Where did you get those?
Oh, fucking ears! Good stuff, huh? It's raining, right? Shit, God, and I did all of them. I did like 6 of them. What the fuck? I am the devil incarnate, dude.
BepTweBot.